Why can't I go outside?
The outside world is a dangerous place. You must stay here where you're safe. Do you understand, Flower?
Those lights appear every year on my birthday. Only on my birthday. And I can't help but feel like they're meant for me. I need to see them. And not just from my window. In person. I have to know what they are.
It sure is a pretty day.
Yeah, the weather is great. It'd be perfect for a picnic.
Why do you think we came here?
Got me, Donald.
We'll figure it out as we go.
Okay.
I'm sure we were brought to this world for some good reason. But can't we sweat it later?
Fine with me, as long as there's no harvest.
Make way! Make way! Make way!
Huh? Heartless! You see? Soon as you mention them, they show up.
There goes our picnic.
I didn't do it.
It's okay. Let's send these guys packing.
Say, since you three seem to know what you're doing, mind if I leave this one to you?
Yep. We'll take care of them. Go on, skedaddle.
Wimp.
You have my thanks. Whew. The horse was enough. Don't need any monsters on my trail.
What was enough?
Oh, nothing. Nothing. Name's Flynn, Flynn Rider. Oh, watch out. They look mad. Out of here!
Yeah! Yeah! Ha! Yeah! Go get him! Here we go! Yeah!
Ariel, heck yeah!
Huh? Where'd Flynn go?
He's scattered.
I think I saw him go that way.
Huh? But that away is just a dead end.
Yeah, that's puzzling.
Well, did he?
I say we investigate.
Flynn, where?
Oh yeah, it's all around better. This comes with these.
Well, at least he got away safe, right?
Huh? Hey, now Sora's gone too.
What is going on around here?
This way, guys. It's a secret passage. Yeah. Oh.
How you doing? The name's Flynn Rider. How's your day going? Huh?
Who else knows my location, Flynn Rider?
All right, hang on, Blondie.
Rapunzel.
Gesundheit. Here's the deal. I was in a situation gallivanting through the forest when I stumbled upon a... Oh? Oh, no, no. No, 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 no. Where is my satchel?
I've hidden it. Somewhere you'll never find it. So, what do you want with my hair? To cut it?
Huh?
Sell it?
No!
Wait, you don't want my hair?
Why on earth would I want your hair? Look, I was being chased, I saw a tower, I climbed it, okay? End of story.
Hmm?
Huh?
Okay, Flynn Rider. I'm prepared to offer you a deal.
A deal?
Look this way. Do you know what these are?
You mean the lantern thing they do for the princess?
Lanterns? I knew they weren't stars. Well, tomorrow evening, they will light the night sky with these lanterns. You will act as my guide. Take me to these lanterns and return me home safely. Then, and only then, will I return your satchel to you. That is my deal.
Yeah, no can do. Unfortunately, the kingdom and I aren't exactly simpatico at the moment, so I won't be taking you anywhere.
Something brought you here. Flynn Rider. Call it what you will. Fate. Destiny. So I have made the decision to trust you.
A horrible decision, really.
I am serious.
Oh! Let me get this straight. I take you to see the lanterns, bring you back home, then you give me back my satchel?
I promise. And when I promise something, I never, ever break that promise. Ever.
Oh, what to do? I cannot let her find that tiara. Okay, just think. I need the satchel, and Blondie has it. There might be more monsters out there. I've got it. The three guys in the funny outfits. They look tough enough to come in handy. All right, fine. I'll take you. But on one condition. My three sidekicks come along.
Look at that! A tower! Let's check it out!
Not new here.
Wonder who put a tower here?
Let's go find out!
Yeah.
It's so soft. I'm free. I'm really free.
Oh. Flynn! Good to see you in one piece.
Huh? Guys! You're here and just in time.
Hmm? Oh, who's she?
That would be Rapunzel. Something tells me this could be her first time outdoors. Give her a few minutes to get used to it.
First time ever?
I can't believe I did this! I can't believe I did this. I can't believe I did this! Mother would be so furious if she knew I disobeyed her and left the tower. But that's okay, I mean, what she doesn't know won't kill her. Right? No. Oh my gosh, this would kill her. This is so fun!
Oh my god.
I am a horrible daughter. I'm going back. I am never going back! I am a despicable human being. Best day ever!
I notice you seem a little at war with yourself here.
A little more than a little?
Yeah, I know.
What? A lot.
I get caught out of it.
Yeah.
Stop right there! Who are you?
Oh!
I told you before, my sidekicks.
Sidekicks?
May I introduce...
My name's Sora.
And I'm Goofy. Pleasure, ma'am.
Sora, Donald, and Goofy. It's nice to meet you, too. I'm Rapunzel.
Yep, my sidekicks.
Hey.
Since when is that?
Look, she really wants to see the lantern show tomorrow night. Now, I'm a nice guy, so I've decided to help her. Only problem is those monsters might show up again. I can get her to the kingdom, but you guys are clearly more cut out for combat.
That's because we're heroes!
Uh-huh.
And we're heartless experts.
Yeah.
Just leave it to us.
Done.
Rapunzel is interested.
Yeah, her heart's pulling her all kinds of ways.
The outside world must seem so big and scary. I know how she feels. Lucky for me, you two came along at just the right time. And the rest has been unforgettable.
Except for all the stuff you forgot. Boom.
Yep. Unforgettable.
Okay, good. They're gonna
just
keep that
on. Like your face.
Fucking got him.
Come on, Mal.
All for one, and one for all.
Look! The flowers are growing on top of the water!
Yes!
Yeah, what, have you never been outside before?
Hope we find some ingredients around here.
Oh yeah? Like rosemary?
I've painted everything I can see from my window. But now I get to see it all up close.
Rapunzel has a great smile.
Keep it in your pants, Donald. Oh my god. We're on a mission.
Yeah.
It's like the world goes on forever. What will Mother think?
She's probably going to disown you.
Nice!
You kind of disobeyed her one rule. Cool. Not the map I was looking for, but I'll take it. Favorite deputy.
Yeah.
Maybe this isn't such a good idea after all.
Don't be like that, Rapunzel, come on.
Say it, but I'm letting you out of this deal.
What?
It's way too scary out here. Let's just turn around and take you home.
No, I am seeing those lanterns.
No, come on!
Rapunzel?
It's okay. I'm not afraid to face them.
Yeah, Finn. God. Or Flynn, whatever your name is.
Be careful, Rapunzel.
I will!
Here we go!
They made a tower!
Down they go! Now's our chance!
Yeah. try this!
Oh my god, that's so cool.
Rapunzel!
Someone?
Who's there?
She's such a precious gift. Allow me to assist you in getting her back.
Rapunzel must be pretty excited if this is really her first time outside the tower.
See? I can't believe how wonderful this is.
Back off! over.
We're ready to go.
It's over.
A save point.
Look! Oh! Watch! Oh yeah, I thought that might work. But I wish there was a way to make more fly at once.
Rapunzel must be pretty excited if this is really her first time outside the tower.
Yeah, I think so, Goofy. Yeah. Not a really helpful contribution, dude.
Let's see. Where are the... Those dandelions. Yeah!
Whoa. Sora, scatter the ones over there.
Yeah! Yeah!
If only we had a
big off.
They're just like the floating lights. At the top of that hill. Rabbits!
Heartless!
Oh no! You're not picking on these rabbits.
Is that what they were gonna do? I thought then that was their goal, honestly.
Back off! Back off! Thunder! Back off! Yeah.
It's safe now. Oh, maybe they want to show us something. Let's follow them. I never imagined the forest would be so big. Where do you think the rabbits went?
Yeah. Yeah.
Huh. I bet we'll find.
Hold on.
Here goes.
Oh my god.
Oh, Back off! It's over!
Look at all this water.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah.
On forever.
Okay, that's suspicious.
Rapunzel!
Don't worry. I know to be careful around flowers now.
Whatever it is, it's not normal. I'll take a look.
Watch it!
We're all clear. These guys,
they're nobodies.
Mother said the outside world would be full of ruffians and thugs.
Those are ruffians. Those are, I don't know.
Rapunzel, Flynn, stay back!
No, I want to help you fight.
I know, but I'm afraid you can't hurt these guys with a frying pan. Trust me on this. Flynn, could you explain?
No problem. Knowing when to flee is one of my specialties. Come on, Rapunzel. Gotta go.
But...
look, I want to stay and slug it out too, but my sidekicks have it covered.
All right. Please be careful, Sora.
Of course there had to be nobodies.
Of course, we've never seen this kind before.
I know. Back off.
I'm ready.
Okay. No!
You know who uses nobodies?
Yeah. I'm surprised we haven't seen him. I know you're there. Come out, you has-beens.
Has-beens? Now why would you say that?
Because. Bossing around nobodies? That's the old organization. Why? Are you in the real one, too? Good for you.
My name is Marluxia, and yes, that is correct. How interesting it is to see you again, Sora.
Again? You know him?
Mm-hmm.
A shame you've no memory of me, because I remember you exceedingly well. Although, it's those memories I'd soon erase.
I don't know what you're saying!
Nor should you. Nor will you ever, for that matter. Now, if you'll permit me, I've come to ask a favor.
Favor? You have got to be kidding me!
Please hear what I have to say. I'm sure you've noticed. Well, perhaps not. But you should know... that maiden with you, Rapunzel, is the very light of this world. I would see you guard her from its dark horrors.
Huh? Starting with you, right?
All the organization seeks is balance. You must understand, our ultimate objective is not to clash with the light. We seek to complement it. Use that Keyblade. To keep Rapunzel safe.
Rapunzel's light? Oh, hey, where did they go?
I guess they must have run on ahead.
Then we'd better go find them. I really don't like what that guy said.
Yeah, we'd better find Rapunzel before he does.
Yeah! Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Are you sure they went this way?
I wonder where they went.
Don't worry, they couldn't have gotten too far.
You just had to stop and talk.
Hey, blame the has-been, not me.
Oh, I think you mean Marluxia. I bet that's the name the has-been would prefer.
Hello? Rapunzel? Flynn!
Excuse me, good travelers. Do you know Rapunzel?
Yeah. Sort of.
Why?
My apologies. I'm Rapunzel's mother. The poor child left home without a word, and I've just been worried sick. Please tell me, where is my dear, sweet girl?
We'd tell you, but we lost her.
By accident.
We could look together.
Lost her? You're of no use to me. I'll find her myself.
She ran away from home.
What if Marluxia was onto something back there?
You trust organization 13?
What? No, of course not. But what if?
I agree. Why is Rapunzel in danger? And what darkness is after her?
Well, guys, the first step is to find her.
I hope Rapunzel's okay.
I bet she is.
I can't see where we're going. Hope we find some ingredients around here.
This might be a good spot to find some ingredients.
You don't suppose we might be lost, do you?
How do we get out of here?
I think I see something.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Ha!
Here aren't haunted.
Yeah.
Whoa. Easy, boy, easy. Huh? Settle down. Whoa.
That voice.
It's Rapunzel.
You are such a good boy. Yes, you are. Are you all tired from chasing this bad man all over the place?
Excuse me?
Nobody appreciates you, do they? Do they?
Mm-hmm. Oh, come on! He's a bad horse!
Oh, he's nothing but a big sweetheart. Isn't that right, Maximus?
What? You've got to be kidding me.
Look, today is kind of the biggest day of my life. And the thing is, I need you not to get him arrested. Just for 24 hours. And then you can chase each other to your heart's content. Okay? Mm. And it's also my birthday. Just so you know.
Okay.
Huh?
Rapunzel!
You're here, and you're okay.
Yeah, you too.
And look, I need a friend. Meet Maximus. You could say Flynn introduced us, and where one goes, the other follows. No. This is Sora, Goofy, and Donald. They've been helping me.
Come on. The kingdom's not far.
Thank you.